All right, give it a shot. I'm not gonna do much talking because all I do is fumble over my words, so I thought you might want to see what I'm doing. I'm trying to get this top part piece to the Imperial playset done. And I'm going to attach computer terminal. I took, made a spot, eyeballed it. Now I'm gonna drill a hole in it and hope I get it somewhat straight. Wonderful. Oh well, this thing is really, really, really old. Now we'll see if it's straight. Screw, screw, screw. Ah, here's one. Is it long enough? For this, it should be. It's a little crooked. Ta-da! Not too awful bad. Might be a little tall, but I'm gonna leave it there right now. I can always shorten it later. But this is how I work. I ad-lib everything. I never plan for nothing. I just come up with ideas. I found these in my parts supply. And I throw out a lot of stuff. Sometimes they look fairly cool, but not appropriate for what I'm doing. I save them and they end up in other things. That works. This tool squeals like a pig. Hearing protection. The trick here is to hold it flat at the bottom, because I want the same profile. The same as the front. And this equals this. So if I hold it straight here, well, I had three on here. I think I just glued them down before. I say everything here is 3 years old. I haven't done anything on it in 3 years. So what was here, I don't really think I screwed into it yet. Some of these have some little evidence. There might have been, they might have been glued on there before. There we go. This one should fit. think. Let's stick it on, see what happens. I think I'm gonna back it up just a hair. No, I think I need to tighten it down just a hair. There we go. Now, turn it. Yeah, that looks good. A little bit farther back than the other one, but I think I had them where I was gonna make them more in line with each other. Cause that's the way the bottom was. Where they would sit like this. Probably, because see, this sits here. Nope, wrong side. And overlooks the landing. So if you're facing this way, you're really not. So I think that'll work right there. I'll put that third one on. So let's go ahead and... I do that a lot. That's why I try to keep multiple pencils. I need about 3 pairs of these. So there's one everywhere a tool is. I could use a few more of these. I spend half my time wandering around finding things that I can't and knocking pencils over. I'll have to fix that. Probably work a little better. It's finer thread. A little short. It'll work for now. Yeah. It's only a 1-inch screw. I need a 1 1/4 when I put it together, but that'll hold it for this. There we go. I like that. Looks good. Now I just got to figure out what goes next. I'm going to stop here and see what we got.